let me see you get your hands up.